Biometrics are becoming some dependable tool for the person's presence, but then there are a lot of issues of safety concerns which are being raised around that. Do you think there will be more and more biometrics that we should be having in our lives? Because the data that is provided in the process is very vulnerable, and then you are almost always not certain about the agency who is using the data that has been collected from you.
What is the background of the conflict in South China Sea? And why is it so important?
Civil constructions are expected to be hazard-proof, earthquake, flood, cyclone. I think there are lots of technological advancements that have been made in this direction. I would like to hear from you as what are those technological advancements which ensures that our dwelling units are safe from hazards.
Agriculture is facing acute distress. Large number of youths are out migrating from the rural areas. How we can minimize the rural out migration due to agricultural distress?
Public interest litigation, or PIL, quite often is seen to have emerged as political interest litigation. What is your views on that, and how we can safeguard that PIL maintains its sanctity for which it was initially conceived in our country?
On February 6th, we celebrate Safer Internet Day. What kind of safety of internet that you are looking forward to that should actually be popularized and intensified so that the future generation is protected from the ill effect of the internet?
What has eroded the efficacy of World Trade Organization? How can it be made more effective again?
In this competitive world, Philippines government has shown interest in purchasing the BrahMos missile from India. What are the probable reasons behind this move?
We often hear about tolerance and intolerance in the society. Do you think we are becoming as a society less tolerant, if at all? Why we are becoming less tolerant, and what measures can be taken for actually attending to the same?
Recently, central government of India passed a bill in parliament to increase the penalty of the traffic rule violations. In your opinion, increasing the penalty can check the traffic violations?
Soil Health Card has been so much of an ambitious initiative taken by the government of India in recent time. What are the basic objectives of this scheme, and to what extent do you think is helpful in attending to the situations of the vulnerable farmers of the country?